Oh, that is this.
Let's get to work.
What was that?
Surrender yourself. Failure to comply will result in extreme.
Thank you.
Well, the Phantom was here, and it sounds like he was looking for something.
Well, that doesn't tell us much. Maybe you should go check out one of the other places he hit. See if you can find out what this Phantom is looking for.
Where is Project Chiroptera? You fuckers can't hide this anymore. I know about the human test trials. Just because they sign a waiver doesn't mean you can freely torture them.
Who's there? Show your face.
Answer the question, asshole.
I don't know what you're talking about. I swear, man, I'm just security.
I found something. Our Phantom is looking for something called Project Chiroptera. Sound familiar?
Project Chiroptera? Never heard of it. But I know someone who might have. I'll call you when I have more info. Project Chiroptera. My mate at Rad's tells me it's some classified ultrasonic tech that Rempart himself is involved with.
Do we have a way to track ultrasonic noise?
Yes, actually. I'll send you this old Bagley script that allows your optic to work as an ultrasonic transducer. The script was written by Jackson a while back for another mysterious noise. It turned out to be some insect mating call, but that's not the point.
So, follow the sound, find the source, and just hope we find the Phantom there. Great.
Sound frequency tracked. Your optic now displays your proximity to the sound source. When the number on your proximity tracker gets higher, it means you're getting farther from the sound.
Ugh.
So, what do you think Project Chiroptera is?
How should I know? You're the one with the friend at Rad's.
And even she doesn't know much. Rempart's usually the type to announce every small thing Rats works on. What are they hiding? Do you think it's some type of weapon?
Could be. Or maybe it's something we don't need to be concerned about.
I doubt that.
Congratulations. You are heading in the right direction. The sound waves seem to be emitting from inside this building.